everyone. So this is going to be my second video, and this is just going to be me telling you about how LA was and all that good stuff. So when I got to LA, I was kind of actually really nervous because it was my first writing session, and I was even more nervous because it was with Cameron, because Cameron's kind of a diva, and yeah, just kidding. Well, okay, not really, but it was really good. It was hard at the beginning. I didn't realize how hard it was to write a song, and I didn't realize how tiring it was. I mean, I would get up at like 10 or 11, which is early for me, and then we would leave, be in the studio till like 7 or 8, and then I would get back to the hotel room and I would just pass out. Like, I didn't realize how tiring just writing a song could be, because I've never used my brain that much in my life, and it was okay. So hopefully I'll be getting out to LA soon and really starting to do a lot more music and stuff like that, and start getting more stuff out for you, for all the Hollie Pops, and then I'll be able to ask you what you want to hear and what kind of songs that you would like, and you know, stuff like that. So that'll be really fun. And just like to take a minute in this video to talk about Mariah Carey, because everyone knows how much I love Mariah, and ever since seeing her on TV on Idol, just everybody should realize why she is my role model now, because she's just fantastic. She's just amazing. So that was great. And if I don't meet her, which I will run into the Idol building and just, I'm not gonna attack her because I'll probably get like beaten, but I'm gonna meet her. Luke, can you relax? Thanks. So I'm really excited to meet Ryan. I'm gonna have a fangirl moment. I think that's what everyone calls it. I'll be fangirling. So I'm really excited about that. And so I'm really excited for you to hear my songs, and I really hope you like them. I like them. So I just want to take this time to thank everyone that's following me and is still following me to this day. It really means a lot to me, and I promise you a lot more things are coming, so just stick with me and stick by me. I'm not sure if I'm going to put a full album out just yet, but I'm definitely going to have a lot of singles out. I think I'm just going to start, especially with this new YouTube thing that I'm hopefully doing, I'm just going to start putting out singles and my original music so that you can have them, and I'm really, really excited about it, and I think a lot of good things are coming, so I'm going to work really hard, so just keep following me and things will come. So thank you, and I will see you all soon. Hi, I'm Hollie. Ew. But Hollie Pops back on the mop. The mop? Put them on the mop.